Hello friends, this is Jimmy from Can Heaven Immigration Canada. In today's video, I want to update you guys about the new PNP draw that happened in the province of Alberta. Alberta has selected another 294 express entry candidate in the new draw that happened on August the 28th. So almost 300 candidates got selected in this draw. If we look into the detail, the minimum CR score they have selected this time is 400. The minimum score was 38 points lower than the lowest score drawn through the Federal Express Entry Invitation Round in 2019, which was 438, and that happened on January the 30th. After that, we have never seen score going below 438 in the Express Entry, but in province of Alberta, they have selected this time with the minimum score of 400, and the total number of candidates who got selected is 294. As I get emails and messages like who are in the in-demand categories in the province of Alberta, as I have mentioned before, government of Alberta has never published any list what are the in-demand categories and how they are selecting the candidates. As far as we know, as far as the experience is concerned, we have seen candidates with the petroleum engineering degrees like nurses, medical professionals, pharmacists. These are the few categories I know so far they have got selected by the Express Entry profile. There will be more, but as far as truly speaking, I have no idea, right, what are the other categories they are selecting. So let's go into the detail. Another question I was asked, right, what are the criteria? Am I eligible? In every video which I made for the province of Alberta PNP, I always tell you how they are selecting. The minimum criteria, what they are taking into consideration. AINP already said that they give priority to the candidates with a job offer and or work experience in Alberta, or a degree from Canadian post-secondary institution anywhere from Canada, and a valid job offer, or a parent, child, or your sibling already living in Alberta. So these are the three things, at least minimum, they pay attention while they are giving the nomination to the candidates. So if you want to know, there will be like, these are the minimum criteria. Job offer, you should have a job offer and work experience either or in Alberta. A degree from a Canadian post-secondary, like you have done your schooling, your college, your university, anywhere in Canada, and have a valid job offer within the province of Alberta. Parent, child, or sibling already living. If you have a relative, they are living in province of Alberta, you will be given preference. There are also some other factors, the ANPCA, that can decrease candidates' likelihood to receive an invitation from the province of Alberta. Those are, if your express entry profile is going to expire in the next 3 months, or your occupations are in the ineligible occupation list. That list they have given on their website. If you want to go, you can go on Alberta ANP website and can check the ineligible occupation list. If you are in those lists, you will not receive the invitation from the province of Alberta, or your express entry profile is going to expire in the next 3 months. Even then, they won't give you any preference for the invitation for applying for PNP. So this was a little update from the province of Alberta. I'll keep you guys updated if I got some other information about Canadian immigration rules and regulations. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you.